Where the hell's my ratchet wrench?
Dee, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out. Another bounty. Take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are. This is it. Got this. Ricky, looks like Harp and his men are heading to Camp Creek.
You sure you can handle this?
What do you think?
Well, just asking. Lost Lake out.
Gunshots. What the hell? Okay, come on, Harp. Let's just do this the easy way, huh? Go on, friends. You want to do my work for me? Don't let me stop you.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah.
I hear gunshots.
No, well, yeah, there's a swarm. It kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus. Bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Okay, well, it might be a little bit messed. Fine. All right, sure, yes. Dinner time, boys. Yeah, not bad. Hey, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess. Head back to talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was old Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let dance people know.